been nearly 3 months ever since I posted a predictions video. And the last prediction video I did was Survivor Series. And the last 3 months for my predictions that I have done, I haven't been able to do them because I was super busy with my personal stuff that I had to do. But I am back with predictions for Elimination Chamber. I'm very excited for this pay-per-view. You guys have no idea how excited I am for this pay-per-view. So before I go on to my predictions, there is a rumor about someone maybe going to Backlash in Newark, New Jersey. And that someone could be me. There's a 50-50 chance for me to go to WWE Backlash if I get the tickets. But I don't know if that's true or not. Hopefully if I can get the tickets as soon as possible, because not only I want to get the best seats in the house, but also I wanted to like be able to go to my first pay-per-view. I have never been to any other WWE pay-per-view besides SmackDown. Enough with the chit-chat. I'm going to get to my predictions for Elimination Chamber. So the kickoff match, Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson versus Miz Taraj. Obviously, Luke Gallows and Anderson are going to win this one. Then we have the Raw Tag Team Championship match between The Bar versus Titus Worldwide. I'm going to have to disagree. I'm going to say The Bar's going to retain. Then we have the Woken Matt Hardy versus Bray Wyatt. And you know me, Matt Hardy is the most cringeable man I've ever seen. Because my brother, he cringed so hard when he saw Matt Hardy woken. I don't know why, but you may see him in my few videos. Or actually, you haven't seen his face because you can hear his voice. So I'm going to say Matt Hardy for the win. Guys, I am very excited. You guys have no idea. Ronda Rousey is about to sign her Raw contract at Elimination Chamber. I'm very excited for this one. And in case you guys didn't know, I've been wanting this for so long. Well, actually, ever since Ronda Rousey made her debut. But I got this shirt. The Ronda Rousey shirt. Rowdy! I got black. And I like the color black, which I'm wearing right now. But the main reason why is that I don't wear white shirts. Well, but I don't like white shirts that much, but I only have one. The main reason why I don't wear white, because it's just too plain. And recently, it'll get stained very easily, like a white shirt or something. So it's a black shirt, Ronda Rousey. I also have another shirt with AJ Styles in it. So I'm gonna be wearing this for Elimination Chamber, and I'm gonna be wearing the AJ Styles shirt at Fastlane. So I'm very excited for Elimination Chamber at Fastlane. I'll be able to wear both of the new shirts I got from WWE Shop. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And I'm gonna do reactions for this Elimination Chamber. So I don't know if I'm gonna do it live or recorded, but I don't want to let you guys down. But if it's up to me, then I'll be able to do reactions for Elimination Chamber. Asuka versus Nia Jax. Asuka's undefeatable, man. I'm gonna say Asuka for the win. And speaking of Asuka, the Women's Elimination Chamber match, which recently I predicted in my Twitter account when 2018 was about to take a new turn. We're going to say we're going to have a first ever Women's Elimination Chamber. I'm going to say Alexa Bliss to retain. And even though that I would like to see Ronda Rousey be in it, if Ronda Rousey wants to become champion, or I'm not sure actually, maybe Ronda Rousey will interfere in an Elimination Chamber match. That would be kind of cool, right? We have the Men's Elimination Chamber match. Seven men in this mix. I'm very excited for this one. This is gonna be this is gonna be so awesome. You've gotten Braun Strowman, John Cena, Roman Reigns, The Miz, Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, and Elias. I've got two picks for this one. And they're not John Cena and Roman Reigns. I'm going to say either Braun Strowman or Finn Balor. Those are my two picks for the winners of the Elimination Chamber. And to be honest, I would like to see Finn Balor win the Elimination Chamber match to become Universal Champion. But I would like to see Braun Strowman kick some ass in the Elimination Chamber. Like, throw each one of the superstars in the pod, or like, do something crazy, like whatever that is. I'm just like, hoping something crazy can happen at Elimination Chamber. I would say either Braun Strowman or Finn Balor to win this. But I'm setting my eyes for Braun Strowman, even though that he could be unstoppable. But Finn Balor, he never lost the Universal Championship. It could be possible that he might face Brock Lesnar for the Universal title at WrestleMania 34. So, I'm gonna go with Braun Strowman for the win, since he's unstoppable. So, I hope you guys enjoy my predictions video. Comment down below. If your predictions are different than mine, then what are your predictions for Elimination Chamber? And if they're up to me, whether I should do a live reaction or just recorded reactions. I'm not that good at live streaming, but I'll see what I can do.